I hate to see you thinking about leaving, George. It's going to be kind of lonesome around here without you and that little expandomatic bag.
Yeah, it did everything, including getting us fired again.
Sorry I couldn't help you fellas get your jobs back, but I got to get home and see if I can save my own.
Well, at least the girls didn't find out.
If they knew Mr. Slate fired us for good, who knows what they would have done?
I know what they would have done.
We would have killed you. That's what we would have done.
They would have killed us. That's what they would have... Yeah.
That's right, Brad.
I second the emotion.
Would you wait till we've gone? I hate to see cavemen cry.
Well, you may see your daughter cry if we have to leave just when I'm getting to know Iggy. Oh, he's adorable.
From what this control panel's telling me, nobody's going to be leaving. I can't get it to work right.
Gee, too bad.
Yeah, too bad.
Maybe a couple of knocks from this club will do it.
Are you kidding?
Well, it always works on our Mastodon marching machine.
That caused you nothing. I'm awake.
Yay!
Just needed a little Stone Age technology.
How about that, Fred? Now I know what time machines run on. Club power.
How's the time machine retriever coming, Mr. Rowe?
It's not coming. It's already here. Of course, I wish Alroy were here to look it over.
Well, let's plug it in. Maybe you'll get your wish, and mine too.
How's this, George?
A little closer together and relax.
Watch the birdie.
It's only ever here. Watch the birdie. Watch the birdie.
Look out, there's George.
Dino, get over here if you want to get in this picture.
That's okay, Fred. I'll be able to remember Dino without a picture. Hold it. Hold it. I said hold it, not disappear.
Oh, no. The wrong family went back to the future.
You think it'll work, Mr. Rowe?
Well, something's sure working.
What's that?
Well, it's not an earthquake. We're not on Earth.
It must be Mr. J and the family coming back.
Look out!
Oh, yeah, that had more kick than a Bronto fizz.
Wow, time travel sure must be tough.
Oh, my. Look what it's done to Mr. J.
Yeah, and it sure hasn't helped Alroy and Judy either.
Now, don't panic until I figure out where we are.
Oh, yeah, then we'll panic.
I just did. Brad, I think we just found your strange flying tribe.
I'll tell you what I think. We landed in the future instead of the Jetsons.